Does God change at all? We change. When we learn something, we grow from that. Does God grow from what he learns? God, before he created the world, there was only him. After he creates the world, he doesn't change. There's still only him. Not only that, even his knowledge. He is the knower, the known, and the knowledge all as one. In the human being, the knower is me. My brain is the tool of knowledge. And 2 plus 2 is the known. Information is known. And it's outside of me, and therefore I could grow. By God, it's all one. And therefore, when he knows something, he's knowing himself and not something outside of himself. And therefore, he is totally bound up with us in the knowledge that he knows me and you by knowing himself. God is one.